How you doing? Me, Beardsley. In Portland? I was just getting ready to take some medicine. Thought I'd take you along with me, because I like to play a little music, and it's 92 degrees here today, so far. But, of course, I have AC. What, the hat? Oh, it was only 10 bucks at Walmart. I like it. It's cool. Don't you think? I mean, look at it. That's pretty cool, huh? See my bald head? Huh? Anyway, a little music before I take my medicine. Or wow. And this is a Come Together by the Beatles. Time of play, 4:20. Do it right, huh? I like Beatles, man. Always have, always will. You know, I sing along to them and shit, you know? Really.
He wear no shoes, shiny he got toes, jam football, he got monkey finger, he shoot Coca-Cola, he said, I know you, you know me. One thing I can tell you is you got to be free. Come together.
Biceps, look at those biceps.
Huh?
I don't know where my Mr. Biscuit and they are, but they're here somewhere. Who knows? Yeah. Well, we had it 4th of July. Huh? Looks like Measure 28 in Oregon got plenty enough signatures to get on the November ballot. Got these dispensaries and such. Oh yeah, air drums.
Just dig it.
see if I can draw my lighter. I don't know where it went.
There we are.
That's right. I'm in a freaking wheelchair. So what? Anyway, I just wanted to bring a couple things before I leave. Like I said, measure 28 here in Oregon. It seems like they've got tens of thousands more than they need for to get the measure on the ballot in the November vote. So it looks like we pretty much... it's pretty much a given that we're going to have dispensaries and such. That's going to make it so much easier for a lot of people like me, for instance, who cannot physically grow this stuff. You know, I just don't have the... Leave this missing fingers and no legs. I'm not all physically there, and I'm not mentally there either. So it's great that they've, somebody's coming with it. I don't get it. But the Tax Act, the one when we wanted a recreational pot, they couldn't even collect enough signatures because the Measure 28 people, they had this campaign of bombing. I think they're trying to sabotage the other measure arm, OCTA. And it just cracks me out. And I went by one of their tables. I said, oh yeah, and we're trying to get the Tax Act passed so that we can, use it recreationally. And, what's the use of having it? And the guy went off on me, And, yeah, it's people like you that are going to make it hard for us to get ours on the ballot. And, what the hell are you talking about, dude? This isn't a fight between you and I or your camp and my camp. We both want the same thing. Dude, tell us I'm 60 years old. I think pot should be legalized. I don't care what you think. Okay? Of course we should have dispensaries. It's only logical that if you allow someone to have a medication, you need to give away to get it. It's stupid the way they came up with that anyway. Our government would be they'll give you a card and everything to get the stuff, and then they tell you, well, you gotta grow it yourself. Or find someone to grow it for you. What? God, it was hard for all. I still had to go black market for all. Crazy. But now I'm fine. I got my card and that. Everything's back on. All right. So that was Come Together by the Beatles. Playing time 4:20. And they didn't even know, but as we go, let's try some.
Joe was quizzical, studied down to physical science at home. Late nights all alone with a test tube.
That's
medicine, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone.
Can I take you out to the pictures, Joe? She's getting ready to go. A knock comes on the door. Bang, bang, Maxwell's cylinder hammer being filled upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's cylinder. It's like a song about a serial killer. It's weird. These guys have some strange ideas. Good night, y'all.